Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who was at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Kings continue to lead this wild hockey game. When you score, don't take a deep breath because the other guys are coming right back at you.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Nichols plays it along the wall. He got all that hit. He's got a stop. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost beats himself up. There's nowhere to go with it. The goalie makes the save.
Moves the puck. Tries to make a diagonal pass to Kopitar. Shot! Scores!
Congratulations on his 300th goal. He's starting to get into some nice numbers here.
Continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Here's a short pass to Petrovic
by number 23.
Rocks him on the glass. Denies him in close.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that. The goalkeeper and with a great job.
Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Wrist one, denies him!
But he came out and challenged him, good save.
From the place 99 made famous. To the front! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he makes the save. And he elects to play the puck. Takes the feed.
Six lines, come on!
Sends a pass over. Sends it in on the attack. Great positioning by the defender.
Los Angeles is in good positioning again. They pick off another pass.
Tommy Hawk's got it in the defensive end. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. He scores! It's in, and I believe that's his first.
Congratulations, his first goal. Nobody expects much offense from him, but it's still got to feel good. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Puck is dropped, and D are back underway.
Scored by number 11, assisted by number 14.
Takes the feed.
And number 20,
stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
The Red Wings are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
And he slides it quickly to Toffoli. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Up along the wing. And he slips up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Denied by the goaltender. And let's see what the call is. The Kings have been handed a two-minute penalty for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
Right, sticking around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
first look at the power play.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it.
One of the
things, if you're on, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
They had a face-off as the Bucks gets out onto the bench. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Kings holding down a 5-3 lead in what has been a fun one for hockey fans to watch tonight. Stops him cold! Gets it out of his own end. The Russians gain possession along the wall. Receives the pass.
Filatov's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Time winding down here on this power play. They'll get a fresh set of legs here for this one last burst. He says, let's get physical on that play. Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Stoyanov.
He's never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Muzzles out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Well, you work so hard for the lead, you don't want to give it back by popping up a couple of power plays. They get bailed out by the penalty killers. Nice job, Ben.
Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Saucer pass. Takes a piece of it with a stick.
Trocheck's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner. Save percentage has been outstanding. You come to expect that from him, and it's kind of nice when the forwards do their part, too.
Strong defensive effort. Bumped off the puck. Russia's looking to break out. Oh, smart heads-up read. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away. Here comes the pushback. Couldn't complete the play. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Well, you felt this one coming for a while.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the miss. Here you go.
Oh, and he caught him right there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges.
You can see the shoulders just hanging a little bit lower here on the bench. Both teams had a chance for a little reset as they step in for the faceoff.
Russia's got it in the defensive zone. 5 minute major for fighting.
Tommy Hawk's moving it ahead. Here's a chance right out in front, and they can't connect. Blast from the blue line.
This is a pretty good play here. There's nothing really magical to it. He just gets it into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle out.
Taken by Dion. Quick pass to Robitaille. Tommy Hawk's lugging the puck. Filatov's got it along the wing. The Kings take it across the blue line. Really need a goal here. They pull the goalie and the extra attackers out. Moves it to Doughty. There's the whistle penalty coming up.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work. Denied that one. Here's a shot. Oh, set that hit up Look out, a two-on-one. And gets a piece of it with the trapper. Nice zone entry from the right side. Move it to the middle. Oh, and he can fake a stick for that one.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Come back out.
Hey, this is supposed to be fun. You win, the fans are having fun, you get to go and say thank you for them. That's a great night for everybody here.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight. Dallas is the next city on the schedule. Did you ever spend much time sightseeing around there?
I wasn't much of a sightseeing guy. I'd go and find the good restaurant wherever I wanted to go or wherever the guy said, hey, this is a good one to go. What?
He scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
Man, that's four straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game. A sweet feed there. The butterfly pass goes across and the shooter doesn't miss.
This seems like sort of funky timing here, Ray, but they're going to switch goalies.
I didn't see any signal from the goaltender that he needed to come out, but this is a quick switch and it isn't a bit of an odd time.
The Maple Leafs have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed by how they dominated this game.
But in front, they scores!
They had to get themselves an opportunity somehow, but now three is not in. Down by a couple now, and they can foul press and see if they can
motion.
Chicago's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
And now it's good. Nothing doing on that line.
Assisted by Pass.
The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
More than half the period has expired. Chicago still down by two goals in this one. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Centering pass! And he comes up with it. Grabbed along the board by Sittler. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Fires away! Another save!
Why, boy, can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Post is going to play it against the half wall. Let's the rip. Denies him. He got all of it.
Bucky flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
The Blackhawks still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Off the draw. And a nice job locking up his opponent. They go on the attack through center. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The centermen glide into position. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Looks pretty confident with the puck on his stick here in the offensive zone. You know he'd like to get his first NHL goal.
The Blackhawks are in transition. And he takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Scooped up along the wall by Amonte. On the doorstep. What? Scores! They're not out of this one yet.
Oh, they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep it alive. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there. But the pass is on his tape in the low slot. And he beats him clean. Trail by two for too long. The clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Goal. Scored by number 28. Assisted by number 10. And by number 18.
Carries it. They've got numbers. That's a 2-on-1.
15 minutes, 47 seconds.
Chance for the man advantage unit as they take to the ice for the first power play on their side all game.
They deserve this power play. The last couple of shifts, they've been threatening for the time goal. Finally, they are the power play.
Puck clears the zone. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Kick feed to Keith. Moves it over to Savard. Esposito's made his way quickly to the bench and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. They move the puck out of harm's way. Gain possession along the boards. Sends it across. And that one's broken up. And they get some breathing room as the puck
They still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Well, buckle up, everybody. We got a timeout at ice level here before we finish this one off in a nail biter.
You practice these plays, now one will get drawn out for you, and then you have to execute it.
Chicago's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. The Maple Leafs play it on the boards. Puck grab by Marner. Moves it to Matthews. Fires to the empty net. Doesn't go. Sends it over to Mikita. Here's a short pass to Kane. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Puck scooped up by Kane. Taken by Mikita. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Wide open net. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Quick shot. Stones him with the blocker.
Notice why. Puck hits and stays in front of him when the odd chance is a rebound. He tracks that well, too.
Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. No shortage of action in this one tonight, Ray.
Nobody able to stretch the game out, so the game was close right really from the very beginning to the final buzzer.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.